music industry has begun piling honors on B.B. King with Grammy Awards and special tributes. To most of us, this is a long overdue recognition of one of the truly great blues artists of our time. We feel very honored to have him with us on our show tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, the inimitable Mr. B.B. King.
B.B. King's The Thrill Is Gone hit the top 40 on January 31, 1970, and went to number 15, staying in the top 40 for 8 weeks. Since he started recording in the 1940s, B.B. has released over 50 albums. Now in his mid-70s, B.B. King is still light on his feet, singing and playing the blues with relentless passion. Time has no apparent effect on BB other than to make him more popular, more cherished, and more relevant than ever. This show aired on November 25th, 1995.